today we're doing another unboxing. It's gonna be the whole set of the Weber grill. So we're unboxing the Weber grill right here. And then plus the adapter and the tray for the Weber. And we bought the stand to hold the grill.
And it's
separately, not included all into one. So you have to buy it individually. Okay, let's see what is inside the box. First, we're gonna open the Weber grill. And we bought the black color because the other colors are all sold out. Black color Weber grill. So it looked like this.
Some assembly wire.
And then there's like a wing of black.
Give you one tray at least.
So it's included. What's in there?
The battery for the starter, the thermometer, the knob, the handle.
This tray we actually bought more. It's really cheap. It's like $10. $10 for 10. So a dollar each tray.
Cheaper if you buy it from Walmart.
Cheaper if you buy it from Walmart.
It doesn't have the Weber on it.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Comes with the booklet and manual. And right here. Is there anything in the box?
No. That's it.
That's it. Nice and compact.
Yep.
The manual? Oh yeah, comes with the, obviously you need that, the grill tray. So now we just need to put it together.
The starter.
So you need to install the thermometer, the starter,
the grill, the handle.
Grill, the handle, and the tray, the dripping tray. Now we're putting in the handle.
Spacers. This.
And then it comes with the Weber grill app, the manual, and the cooking method recipe right there. Yeah. Now you want me to keep that? Keeping it? Slide the tray in there. Okay, last part.
You'll need these two.
Scissors. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
There you go.
Done. Ta-da. Completed. And it took us how long? 5 minutes? 10 minutes?
Give or take, yep.
5 to 10 minutes, depend on how fast you read the manual and install it.
There's no manual.
There's no manual?
There's no manual.
Oh, God.
Install the starter, the tray underneath. The tray underneath.
Oh, yeah.
And the third thermometer and the handle. That's it. Here's the stand.
We're gonna unbox the stand.
So that's how it looks like. I guess. Right there, but ours is not gray.
That one's actually white.
Or white. To assemble this as well.
And there's no manual?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Comes inside like that.
Yes.
And we'll tell you how to assemble it together.
Anything else in there?
Should you read it first carefully before you start putting it together?
Thank you. hooks in like that. And then the wheels go on here.
Gotta double check the manual all the time, make sure all the pieces are in properly. The bun, the red bun, is the last step. Okay, let's put the grill on top of the stand. See if it works.
See if it works? Of course it works. The little buttons that hold it in. See that?
That's it.
And if you want to take it out, push the button and slide it forward, and it comes off.
There you go.
It comes off the grill. Weber trays. And it'll be cheaper if you just buy it without the Weber name.
A dollar store.
And that's the attachment.
Oh, I didn't buy the cover for it?
Guess not. You don't need a cover. Converts it from the small little tanks, to the big propane.
And that's it. That is our unboxing for all the Weber.
Six foot.
You don't need to connect it right now, are you? Okay, that's it. That's all the stuff. But if you just want it simple, then just grab the grill. But if you want all the attachment and all the goodies to come with the rubber, it's gonna cost you more.